welcoming you and opening BWL Season 3 now. It's going to happen in 2018. And we have the tag of the largest wrestling team in the world. Well, I take an opportunity to welcome you all from the PWL team. We made a few additions with all the existing 6 teams. We have a new team called the Veer Marathas right now. A big round of applause. And the owners are Mr. Ranjit Saxena, Vishwajit Saxena, Sameer Jain and Ravi Jain. A big round of applause, please. Yeah, please come in. This is the new Veer Maratha team owners. And also what we've added, apart from the freestyle wrestling, the Greco-Roman style and the mud wrestling. More thrill and a lot more fun this season. So you already know Helen and Marva. Right, Helen? You are, I think you got the first Olympic medal for America. Okay, and she keeps on going. And the first African woman who's won the medal.
Yeah.
Superb. So you've seen them fighting. There's a lot more coming up in PWL 3. Sunil, you want to say something?
I think these ladies need to go change and we'll set up our thing there. And let's join us for lunch.
Superb. Come.
We just do a group picture over here, everyone.
Carry
up
the event.
Sunil sir, here come. Come on. Let's go. Let's go.
नीचे झुकना है
अरे सुनील सर यहाँ पे
मैम मैम
लवली चलो ऊपर
यस
उठा दो
कीप चेंजिंग
Ball, ball, ball.
Yes, keep changing, keep changing. Yes, that would.
Chalo. Okay, thank you.
Yeah, carry on.
Don't look at the camera.
Yes. You can do couple of tricks. Like not posing for the camera, just couple of tricks, wrestling tricks here.
तो बाल हैं चीज़ ऐसे। ये कोई जगह आप।
Done.
Done.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Magarmach.
Thank you, madam.
What is
it?
Wait. Yeah, thank you, sir. Camera, everyone.
Okay. Sir, I'm Mr. Sir. Ma'am.
Hold.
Yes.
I think three.
Wait.
Sir.
Yes, in this camera, sir, everyone. One. Right, sir. Bike.
Got it.
Yeah?
Got it.
Thank you. No, thank you. Shall we?
So we need to do a little photo up there. There.
No.
Come on, yeah. Come on. We are all.
Come, come.
As you say.
Yes. I don't. No, I don't. I just watch it on TV. That's about it.
One more picture.
Yeah.
Should be sit inside by the time you come along.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hey, Anil. Hey.
Barbara, that's yours.
Alex? Yes, please. Excuse me. Yeah. Anil, yeah. Anil, sir, please.
Sir, in this camera, everyone, yeah.
Only your spot,
yes, sir. Thank you, man.
One minute. Hold it. Hello. Okay,
sir.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Sir, sir, sir.
Wait.
Hey, sir. Hey, Puri.
Yo, bhai, yaar, shoot me.
Haan, ye. Hey, hey.
Sorry, sir.
Thank you.
Well, Archana has a special gift for you both, girl. Ready? And of course, you have a gold medalist and a bronze medalist.
Yes, that's lovely.
Yeah. Yeah. An international wrestler.
Yeah. Yeah.
Come on, let's do the honors.
It's actually Olympic model.
Yeah.
Very nice.
And they're heavy, yeah?
Really heavy,
heavyweight,
yeah?
Champions.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Yes. Super!
Yes.
Nice picture together. Chen, where are you?
Hi, yes, ma'am, ma'am.
Wow. Did you know the picture? I want to hold just the medal. Oh, thank you. Yes. Yours as well.
Yeah.
Yes. One more with this side.
Last time aapne dekha.
And the one close up of this.
Yeah, it's
ji.
Aaj this is the best thing. Isko aap fashion se kis tarike se jodte hain?
Fashion se hum kaise jodte hain?
Aap kis tarike se?
She had a bronze medal. And they just fought right now on the Indian soil, and that was a lot of fun. So how are you actually looking forward to BWL3?
Oh, I'm very excited for it. So I've heard great things about the league. I know Amar's done this before, and everyone says great things, and there's nothing like it right now in the entire world. So it's a very unique league. I'm very excited.
So you know that it's the world's biggest league?
Yes, we do. Yeah, I know. Everyone in America talks about it. So it's the league every wrestler wants to be in.
So we are famous in America for sure, right?
Yeah, amongst the wrestlers, yes, definitely.
Superb. And Marva, you have something to tell us about your experience in the last year that you were with us and this year as well?
Yeah, I want to say it's a very nice experience to be part of the Pro Wrestling League. I was last year. Also, I will be second time here for the Pro Wrestling tour. I want to say it will be a very good
experience,
competition. You will see how I can live like with a team, with every wrestler from the world, from India, from other Russia, from other country. It will be good experience. Yeah.
Superb. So now that you guys have just fought, and you fought in August as well in Paris, so what are you guys expecting from PWL3? Are you going to be like nasty fighters?
So, you know, wrestling's a tough sport, and I think she's one of the toughest opponents. If you've ever seen her fight before, she's very aggressive, very competitive, very strong. So there's no better time than coming up in the pro wrestling league to have this rematch again and this fight again. So I know we're both looking forward to it.
And Mauro, what about you? Are you actually looking forward to defeat her now this time?
Yeah, I want to say we wrestled before in World Championship Junior 2009. I win. In 2017, she win.
She won.
Yeah. In the pro wrestling, he will decide.
The pro wrestling, he will decide.
Yeah.
Well, Marwa actually has been one of the most valuable players of PWL. Sunil, do you want to enhance that?
Well, when you look at the player statistics, Marwa was by far the most successful, and in terms of the points that she won, was far greater. In fact, her by pin victories by fall were actually 3 out of her 5 matches, and one match the person did not play. So it's an exciting thing. She's like called the Tunisian Tigress. But on the other side, you have someone who's absolutely in form, and you know, she likes to roll with the punches. And Marwa is like waiting for her revenge to be taken from this thing.
Well, I have a new name for Marwa, of course, the Tunisian Tigress, and I have a name for Helen Maroulis, the Greek goddess who's descended on America to fight for them, right? She's of course.
Thank you.
It's a healthy rivalry, I must say. On the breakfast table, you see at the World Championship when I was present. I mean, they look at each other, they just don't even say hello to each other there. And no smiles exchanged, nothing. And when they are on the mat, I mean, it's like a very fierce competition of the best part. The best part about this particular genre, this particular weight category is that both of them are very accomplished, and they have a very little difference between them. And it's very unpredictable. The fights are very unpredictable. The points are very fast, which is very rare in wrestling, you know. So that's the best part between the two of them.
You've been in India for a night now. Have you learnt any bit of Hindi?
Namaste.
I think fold your hands and say namaste.
Namaste.
Ah,
and
nice.
I always confuse.
Dhanyavad. Dhanyavad. Superb. And Marwa, you've been here. So any Hindi?
Yeah, namaste. Chelo, chelo.
Chelo, chelo.
Yeah.
Is there any lingo that you've picked up from other Indian players, Indian wrestlers, the way they speak in Hindi?
Yeah. I have two girls from my team last time. We stayed together in the room and we talk. I say, please, I want to talk Indian. Say to me like some words like this. But I try to learn. Really, I learn only namaste, chelo. I forget.
Super. Tell me one thing. You're from Tunisia. Was it easy for you to come out and wrestle there?
You know, Tunisia is an Arabic country,
yes.
A Muslim country. Also, I don't have difficult to be a wrestler, but she, you know, some people we have, she like, he likes us, some people don't like. Me, I like my sport. I want to be champion in my sport. I do it. I don't care about
anyone.
Yeah.
So no stopping the tigers.
Yeah, but in Tunisia, it's different. Not same Arabic, Saudi, not same other Arabic country. But she do all the sport. She's good.
Great. Thank you. Sunil, do you have anything to ask?
Yeah. Helen, this is your first year. And the biggest fight of this women's category is between you and Marwa. Assuming you get picked up, both of you, what's your mental makeup fighting Marwa now? Because she's up for a revenge.
What's my mental?
Yeah, training. How are you training to come back with Marwa? As you know, she's wanting to take that revenge from you. So how does it feel?
So anytime you have someone wanting to take revenge, it's going to raise your level of competition, your attitude, your mentality. So this league, I already see that it's a big promotion, it's a big event, it's exciting, it's a lot of energy and pressure. So to have a competitor like Marwa and to know that it's going to be this high, I'm ready to bring it.
Yeah.
Superb. So looking forward to PWL3. Let's all see you both there.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Veerakam Industries, Shweta Kanduri, she's a model and actress. Smita Gonkar, actress. Pragati Mehra, TV actor. Kapil Patare, author. Rajiv Paul, the actor. Tushar, the singer. Azizi, the director. And Mithali Nag, the actress. Can we all have you around here for a photo, please?
So happy to be here in Mumbai. I'm so excited to do wrestling in the beach, also to be part of the pro wrestling tour.
Look here.
How excited are you to be visiting Agra, as you mentioned, and Delhi, and participating?
Yeah, I like it so much. Mumbai. This is the second time I be here. Yeah, I visit Shah Rukh Khan home, Salman Khan home. Yeah, I'm also big fan of Shah Rukh Khan. I watch all the film. Also in Delhi, I go many places. I like the people, I like the food, I like everything here. Everything is good. Yeah.
From the pictures, you pucho na. Look change
pictures. I'm going to ask you. You look in the center. Okay. Even if I'm asking, just look in center.
Okay. Yeah.
What is your experience about the whole league and its opening in Mumbai today?
Look center. Yeah.
So I was really excited when I found out a couple of years ago there's a pro wrestling league in India. So it's always been a dream to come here and to experience this, the culture, the people, the wrestling, and the league here. So it's really an honor to be here, and I'm thankful for all the people that I've met.
Who you like? Shah Rukh Khan, Salman Khan?
I like Bollywood movies. I really like them. I love the singing, the dancing. I'm really bad with names.
Sing a song, one line.
Any Hindi. Nice. Okay, you can. Yeah, I Janim Surya Chika.
It's difficult to repeat, but I know all the film of Shah Rukh Khan, and I like it so much. It's my favorite actor.
Thank you.
Oh, we'll do a little dance on a Bollywood number.
Yeah.
I'll sing and we'll dance, okay? I'm a very bad singer though. Let's do like this. एक गरम चाय की प्याली हो
That's okay.
But hats off to these girls. First African woman,
yeah.
Right? And first American woman in wrestling. So kudos to you. I've always believed that there's more to a woman than just emotional power. They have a physical power as well. So girls, we are more about power, be it physical or being it emotionally, right? So thank you for visiting India. I hope you have a lovely stay here.
Thank you.
And my blessings to you.
Thank you so much.
So bada excitement hai to meet Maria and Harissa. And especially to know, of course, because they are sports figure and they are an inspiration. मुझे तो इन लोगों को देख के बहुत inspiration होता है. मुझे लगता है मैं में young में start किया था तो music और acting के साथ साथ एक sports भी I'm sure कहीं ना कहीं मेरे अंदर होता, which I miss now of course. But they are a big inspiration and I'm happy that they are in India now. I see the tie, you know, हम लोगों का जो collaboration है going a long way.
And I'm so glad that Bollywood has reached so far, and there are fans of Shah Rukh Khan, Salman Khan, so far, far away. I'm glad that ye log itna pasand karte hain hame, and she's trying to sing a song. I'm so happy. I hope that Shah Rukh Khan and Salman Khan, when they watch them wrestling, wo log, they also become your fan. I really hope and wish that, Shah Rukh Khan and Salman Khan also now become fans of Maria and Harissa. I wish them all the best.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
So कोई भी चीज़ जो स्पोर्ट्स से रिलेटेड होती है इट्स सर्टनली एक्साइट्स मी अ लॉट एंड व्हेन आई सी टू ब्यूटिफुल वुमेन्स रेसलिंग कम ऑन व्हाट बेटर देन दैट यू कैन गेट सो आई एम सो हैप्पी एंड आई वुड लाइक टू वेलकम यू ऑल विद ओपन हार्ट टू मुंबई एंड इंडिया एंड आई होप यू गोइंग टू हैव अ ग्रेट ग्रेट स्टे ग्रेट मैचेस एंड ऑल द वेरी बेस्ट एंड नाउ दिस टाइम वी हैव अ मराठा टीम ऑल्सो सो वी आर गोइंग टू लुक फॉरवर्ड टू इट एंड आई विश द बेस्ट टीम विन्स
फिर दैट हमारी जो स्पोर्ट्स फेडरेशन है ये बाकी के स्पोर्ट्स को भी इम्पोर्टेंस दे रही हैं और बाकी के स्पोर्ट्स को भी काफ़ी लाइमलाइट में ला रही हैं और काफ़ी सारे लीग्स हो रहे हैं दिस इज़ द थर्ड ईयर फॉर प्रो वुमेन आई मीन रेसलिंग लीग और बहुत खुशी हो रही है कि हमारे पास हम ओलंपियन गोल्ड मेडलिस्ट यहाँ पर आए हुए हैं इस वन मोर थिंग आई वुड लाइक टू डेफिनेटली लाइक टू शेयर इज़ रेसलिंग एक ऐसा स्पॉट है जो बहुत इंडिया से जुड़ा हुआ स्पॉट है हम कुश्ती कहते थे और अभी अभी काफ़ी लड़कियाँ भी बहुत आगे आ रही हैं एक बॉलीवुड फिल्म देर वॉज वन बॉलीवुड फिल्म कॉल्ड दंगल येस आई एम श्योर यू मस्ट बी अवेयर ऑफ इट सो आई थिंक इट हैज़ गॉट द स्पॉट इन टू मोर लाइमलाइट विच इज़ अमेजिंग एंड नाउ जैसे योगा के साथ हुआ था कि योगा इंडिया में जनरेट हुआ यानी डिस्कवर किया गया था बट इट वेंट अब्रॉड पीपल अंडरस्टूड द वैल्यू ऑफ इट एंड नाउ इट्स बैक हियर इन इंडिया सिमिलरली आई थिंक बहुत खुशी होती है इन दोनों को देखते हुए इंडियन स्पोर्ट होते हुए इट दे ब्यूटिफुल दे डूइंग इट सो गुड एंड ये इंस्पिरेशन रहेगी सारी इंडियन लड़कियों के लिए सो दे वुड कम अहेड एंड बी अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस स्पॉट सेकेंडली मी बींग अ स्पोर्ट्समैन माई सेल्फ ऑफकोर्स अ वेरी डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ अ स्पोर्ट्समैन बट कोई भी स्पोर्ट एनी स्पोर्ट गर्ल्स आर गेटिंग पार्टिसिपेटिंग इन इट इज़ एन अमेजिंग थिंग आई नीड I think that we need to motivate them, give them the platform and all the resources that they need. यहाँ पे काफ़ी डाइट बजट काफ़ी सारी चीज़ों पे इश्यूज़ होती है लेकिन आई थिंक नाउ आर कंट्री इज़ रियली वर्किंग टूवर्ड्स इट एंड फेडरेशन लाइक दीज आर डूइंग एवरी बिट टू प्रमोट द स्पॉट सो आई वॉन्ट टू वेलकम बोथ ऑफ यू एंड आई वॉन्ट टू विश देम ऑल द वेरी बेस्ट टू द लीग एंड लेट द बेस्ट टीम विन
थैंक यू मैम यस सर It could be strong and beautiful girls. I'm using the word strong first, not the beautiful, because they are actually strong. Congratulations, Helena, Marva. It's an honor for us to have you girls over here. Or the kind of demonstration you gave, I was like speechless. Means it's not an easy sport. ये कोई आसान sport नहीं है. It's a very tough, technically sport. My colleagues have already spoken a lot about it. I just want to say, enjoy Bollywood. Keep on wrestling. And keep on giving us a great show in the Pro Wrestling League, the third. I wish you all the best. I wish the team all the best. You are the, you know, backbone and the pillar of the team. Thank you very much for being here. Enjoy. India. Thank you.
मैं तो वेट कर रहा था यार ये यहाँ पर इतना बड़ा स्टेज वेज बना रहे कि इधर लड़ाई वड़ाई होगी मगर ऐसा कुछ हुआ ही नहीं तो अभी मैं जा रहा हूँ बट देन आई एम वेटिंग फॉर दिस फाइट आई फाइंड इट्स वेरी एक्साइटिंग लड़कों की और मर्दों की तो फाइट बहुत सारी देख ली औरतों की नहीं देखी अब इन लोगों से इंस्पायर होकर हमारे देश की सारी लड़कियां एक दूसरे को पीटना चालू कर देंगी
सर जैसा कि देखा जाए रूरल एरिया में या छोटे गांव में या लड़कियों को उतनी फ्रीडम नहीं दी जाती है सब चीज़ों के लिए स्पोर्ट्स के लिए उसके बारे में क्या कहेंगे सर
ऐसा कुछ नहीं है मेरे को नहीं लगता कि आप ऐसा हिंदुस्तान हमारा ऐसा रहा है आई थिंक बहुत सारे चेंजेस आ चुके हैं और ये सोच अब पुरानी हो चुकी है कि अब अपने बच्चों को लोग बाग आई थिंक जितनी अवेयरनेस फिल्मों के द्वारा गवर्नमेंट के द्वारा एंड हर चीज़ के द्वारा जो सुविधा मिल रही है और जो अवेयरनेस फैल गई है मेरे को नहीं लगता कि आप वो ऐसा वो ज़माना रहा कि लोग बाग अपने बच्चों को आगे बढ़ने से रोकेंगे सो आई थिंक इट्स अ वेरी गुड दिस थिंग एंड किसी ना किसी चीज़ जो भी चीज़ इंटरेस्टिंग होती है और जहाँ से चार पैसे लोग बाग कमा लगते हैं आई थिंक वो बुरी नहीं होती
सर आप कितना पसंद करते हैं फाइट फाइटिंग को अदर ओलंपिक गेम्स को
I love everything. I love all games. I'm a sportsman. I mean, I've always been in school, college. I was a sportsman, and then I love sports. But then, मुझे fighting पसंद है. करना भी और देखना भी. मजाक कर रहा हूँ.
सर आपके अपने project के बारे में कुछ कहना चाहिए.
अभी नहीं यार, फाइटिंग से सिर्फ प्रोजेक्ट पे मत आओ तुम लोग। चलो हैव फन, जू होटल के मजे लो, सब बेस्ट प्लेस। सी यू गाइस।